Welcome to part two, guys, of Bioshock. Now, as you last left off, we were going up in the lift, which is right there. So, Mr. Lunch. What can I actually get out of this? I might as well carry some pistol ammo, eh? Devil's kiss. What about that?
What's this? Some new kind of vigor?
Spooky bird.
Press to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
Lovely. My favorite weapon in this game has to be a pistol. Most games, or 5 years of pistol, unless I play multiplayer games, and then, everyone just uses my own automatic weapons. Four pieces at a time. I'll take that.
Shepard, this anarchist is either a mulatto dwarf or a Frenchman with a missing left eye.
Better get to Monument Island from that station.
I got that way in a minute, so I'm looking here first. I love the fact that you can just, it doesn't take you out of the game, you just kind of, yeah.
What color were his eyes?
Blue, no, green. I can't remember. His eyes were bigger than that. Squinty.
Okay, miss, can you recall his hair color?
It was...
I'll cripple you. You got no backbone.
Yeah, well. Waste him. You have a good day, sir.
I will kill you.
Not likely.
I'll crush you like a bug.
Okay, all mouth was I'll leave you to it. Have a good day. Where are you? There you are. Damn it, it's moved. Always makes me cringe. I'll throw him off the edge! Yeah, I'll throw him off the edge. Good shot. Oh, fuck on you. Headshot from across the room.
You have this coming.
I'll take it off, even if I sneak past him with transfer pass from my wish.
She plays game without even killing a single person.
Or am I thinking about a completely different game? I think I am.
Well, that's one way to get him killed. Let someone else do it.
Yep, wrong one. Well, good thing about this game is you really need to look around and search.
If you don't search, you'd miss out on things.
Whoa!
I must admit, the shield infusions are better than the health infusions.
Better already.
Because... because, you know, shields recharge so quickly. Aha!
Skyline up above. Somehow get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
This is right where that door said it was closed, so... Thought those helmets aren't bulletproof. Let's move. Come here, you want a fist fight?
Yeah.
Good thing so.
Gotta find the controls to take this thing to Monument Island.
Guessing none of these. What was I going to put that? Hello.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Ah.
Okay. I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
What the heck?
Jesus! Get the hell out of here.
I was just on that. Crazy bitch. Risk of death or serious injury? Close off limits or something? The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown the flames the mountains of man. Sally. Damn, Sally! Specimen is dangerous. 12-hour quarantine. That's his point. Right. Would you really want to be stuck if you don't approach someone? Age 1, age 5, age 11, age 17.
What's this?
Lovely. 72-hour quarantine. Fuck. 1, 2, or 3. Let's go to number 2.
Please do.
Okay, just got that. Wow.
They've been watching her.
I'm going there in a minute, I'm guessing. Quick temple. Okay. It's
Specimen's dangerous, failure to follow quarantine, courage called most of injury or death. Unsafe. Well, that explains why this is abandoned. our origin. Ark. Quarantine is a week. Full lever. They've been spying on her.
That's where we need to go.
Open sesame. Specimen present. There she is.
That's her.
A diamond. That's where she is. My name. I'm guessing it's one way mirror, isn't it? Two way mirror, so I can see her. See me. Oh, what?
Whoa! Whatever that was, it's got nothing to do with the job at hand.
She's in the library, Stu.
Holy shit. Alright. I can do this.
It's a long way down, that is.
DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
Yeah. Real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute. I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it. You're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
She's quite pretty, she is.
It's a way out! Come on, this way!
How'd you get those stairs so quick?
It's his job to keep me locked up in here.
We'll see about that.
Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Fuck.
Wait!
Hurry!
Call the elevator! The hell is- Press the button!
Excellent. They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
Got some more figure.
This way.
We have to keep moving. He's tearing the building apart.
Be careful, Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
Not now. Out of the way, let me try.
Which way?
Up! What do you want with her?
Open this door right now!
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want! Anna? Anna?
got a mouse. No. I found a mouse and they took my mouse away from me.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Well, go on,
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Where is she?
Find Elizabeth.
You see a young girl, a blue skirt? No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
Hey! I'm looking for a young girl, wearing a white blouse, brown hair, blue eyes.
Soldier.
Have you ever seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one. Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
Sort of flashing over here, maybe. Buddies! Right, drop. Let's ask this place.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
who isn't, brother?
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Action.
Everything's changing. People don't know their place anymore.
Tell me about it. An Oriental style.
This is the life.
I miss real beaches.
Those people are not sanitary.
That's silly.
They get diseases you couldn't imagine.
You don't believe me? Take a trip to Pinkerton.
This isn't a real beach. Oh, it's not.
Hey, miss it. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What can be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now! I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Oh, can you smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Almost looks like a real ocean. It's just a set of elaborate pumps and rain catchers.
Right, left, now jump, two, three, one, one, two, three.
Tell me to jump, but okay. You don't need to protect Elizabeth as much, she can take care of herself. Good.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet? Or his gaze?
Can we leave now? Huh. That fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
Kinda worries me. You know, the fact that he's sat there. Really a little dull. Men's probably got tools, aren't they? Let's get to the lady airship.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
The bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still again. How do you... Never mind.
They're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one cage. On the left.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
I expected the bird.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Oh my God. My God.
It has to be. Who else would do such a thing?
How could this happen?
Are you all right?
Why didn't you? It was my home.
Yeah, we should get out of here.
Let's go.
He tells us when he grows wise. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, Frederick.
Set this right. He's the sword of vengeance.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Wanted
that mute.
Legs apart.
Mute
stand still. Now hold steady.
Look at this one. Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
Shut up.
All right. Quiet down there, Pete. Just go home and dry yourself.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
When did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Really?
I must take any task with more than... Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Mr. DeWitt, I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Probably, but... don't need them. Coloured and Irish washrooms. This is... area... keep this area clean as your job. Lovely.
For you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Mind your manners amongst your betters.
Mr. DeWitt, there's no cause for anxiety. Mr. Fink sends this with his regards.
Skyline Reloader. I don't know if he reloads a weapon.
So, what was it that...
caught Mr. Fink's attention? Your savagery, Mr. DeWitt.
Are you a duke? Or an inwit? Duke cleans his father's rifle every Sunday without being asked. Inwit shoots mice every afternoon.
What's that?
There you go, little miss. Cotton candy here. It's your cotton candy.
Over here.
call is Flintlock. It's the newest one in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Sorry, sir, but it'd be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
Thank you.
I'll have that one too. And I'll have that one. Whites.
Come and take a photograph with the father of our country.
Kind sir, would you happen to have the time?
Yeah, the time is 5 o'clock.
To flag and to the nation.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy.
Hello.
Annabelle? Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Benefit from a shine. Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Sorry.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
You won't escape.
Elizabeth!
Remember, someone you know could have
sympathy. Come here!
Someone you know could have been ill. The prophet advises you to remain vigilant. And now, back to the music.
Where is she? Great.
All right.
Just stay where you are!
Get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
Dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There.
Hey guys. That's the end of part two.
I suppose I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. Do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. And if your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
Stay tuned. Part three.